In India's Karnataka state, scores of people each year are trampled to death by elephants. Captured, these killer beasts end up here to serve life.
This shelter is like a jail for elephants. We keep the place ready before they are captured. We spread hay and leaves beforehand. We set the elephant free there for a couple of days. After the resting period, we start taming and training it.
This open-air jail has close to 30 inmates where they come to be tamed.
These elephants are really problematic elephants, killed human beings, kill several human beings. All are dangerous elephants. So for that, for the avoid the human and elephant conflict, we are capturing and bringing here.
This elephant, who was bought here in December 2017, killed two people, including the brother of Girish, a coffee plantation worker.
The elephant trampled on my brother and crushed his hands and legs. We couldn't bear the sight. My sister-in-law didn't want to see it.
But the camp is also a sanctuary of sorts. With development projects shrinking India's forests, elephants' natural habitats have been disrupted. Many have been killed by electric fences, poison, and even shot by angry locals, as rising conflict with humans threatens their existence.